I would break my mouse click trigger pressing too hard. No, you wouldn't.